Tuesday afternoon. Some of you know Tuesday is now as Taco Tuesday, so we can't get some Taco Tuesday today. Well, forget Taco Tuesday. How about Tequila Tuesday? So with Tequila Tuesday, I'm going to give myself a 6 week break. By the way, this is my third shot. One beer, I'm on a diet beer. And now I'm going to do my Tequila Tuesday. So one city. I am not listening. This place is going at the New Aztec Bar, which is nice. I enjoy my meal. But more importantly, I think what's important to react to is the fact that it is indeed Tequila Tuesday. You can throw out your Taco Tuesday and start to drink the Tequila Tuesday. Alright, so here we are. Lake Nona is wonderful. This restaurant is actually like lakeside. There is an actual lake right out to the back here, which is beautiful. Guacamole, chips, the burritos. They make the tortillas in-house, which I think will give them a slight advantage over a lot of other restaurants. This is no, like, new, this is not a restaurant that's new to the game. So we have many restaurants here in Central Florida, and they come from a family of restaurants that spread from New York all the way to Los Angeles. And you can imagine, they're pretty experienced, they did a great job. So if you're in Lake Nona, if you're in Orlando, you definitely need to come out here and try this drink because it's good. Hey, make sure you try to make out a Tequila Tuesday because Tequila Tuesday is very exciting. All right.
Romulo says hi.
Oh, the chef, Juan. This guy does a great job. So we probably got the best Mexican restaurant in Puerto Rico. He does really authentic. He really pushes it, trying to find that the most like real deal kind of flavors. He's got Romulo in his kitchen, great staff. Chef, muchos saludos. I had to give you the shout out because it's worth it. I've been there and love it, so that's how you gotta go. Revolución 1910, I believe. Yeah, we might have been the other way around. Bad name, but Chef, mucho gusto. Always a pleasure to see you. And do that, of course, we're getting a great service, lots of tequila, more tequila, no sé. Any other shout outs? Oh, my friends. Never forget that we're here enjoying the game. So this is just kind of a spur of the moment thing. We wanted to do a video here at the restaurant so that people could come visit. It's new. As a matter of fact, they haven't officially opened until Thursday, so we're here on a little bit of a reconnaissance kind of thing. Not for any reason other than what we're looking for is great food. Our recon is looking for good food, good drinks. You might not. Matter of fact, it's a new show called Chef for Food and Recon, and we can report back to all of y'all on what is good, all right?
Don't forget about the podcast.
Never forget about the podcast. You only got to remember to follow my podcast. We have Patreon, we have YouTube channel, we have it all. But the podcast is Survival of the Fittest. This is Chef Jure. I'm Chef Roberto Trujillo. As a matter of fact, we got to go work on a full podcast for everybody. So stay tuned, stay connected, and we'll talk soon. Saludos.